Welcome to English for Immigrants.
Hello there. If you want to pass the USCIS Civics test for the naturalization interview, you must study the 100 questions about United States history and government. The Civics test is an oral test where an immigration officer will ask you up to 10 out of 100 civics questions. Remember, you must answer 6 out of 10 questions correctly to pass the civics test. USCIS officers will not accept an incorrect answer to any of these questions. So today, let's go over the official 100 civics questions and answers for you to practice. These questions are officially in order from number 1 to 100. Are you ready? Let's begin. What is the supreme law of the land?
The Constitution. The Constitution.
What does the Constitution do?
Sets up the government. Sets up the government.
The idea of self-government is in the first 3 words of the Constitution. What are these words?
We, the people. We, the people.
What is an amendment?
A change to the Constitution. A change to the Constitution.
What do we call the first 10 amendments to the Constitution?
The Bill of Rights. The Bill of Rights.
What is one right or freedom from the First Amendment?
Speech. Speech.
How many amendments does the Constitution have?
27. 27.
What did the Declaration of Independence do?
Announced our independence from Great Britain. Announced our independence from Great Britain.
What are 2 rights in the Declaration of Independence?
Life and liberty. Life and liberty.
What is freedom of religion?
You can practice any religion or not practice a religion. You can practice any religion or not practice a religion.
What is the economic system in the United States?
Market economy. Market economy.
What is the rule of law?
Everyone must follow the law. Everyone must follow the law.
Name one branch or part of the government.
Congress. Congress.
What stops one branch of government from becoming too powerful?
Checks and balances. checks and balances.
Who is in charge of the executive branch?
The president. The president.
Who makes federal laws?
Congress. Congress.
What are the two parts of the U.S. Congress?
The Senate and House of Representatives. The Senate and House of Representatives.
How many U.S. senators are there?
100. 100.
We elect a U.S. senator for how many years?
6 years. 6 years.
Who is one of your state's U.S. senators now?
Answers will vary. District of Columbia residents and residents of U.S. territories should answer that D.C. or the territory where the applicant lives has no U.S. senators. Find your state's current senator at www.senate.gov, then click on Find Your Senators.
The House of Representatives has how many voting members?
435. 435.
We elect a U.S. representative for how many years?
2 years. 2 years.
Name your U.S. representative.
Answers will vary. Residents of territories with non-voting delegates or resident commissioners may provide the name of that delegate or commissioner. Also acceptable is any statement that the territory has no voting representatives in Congress. Find the name of your U.S. representative at www.house.gov, then enter your zip code and click on Look Up.
Who does a U.S. senator represent?
All people of the state. All people of the state.
Why do some states have more representatives than other states?
Because of the state's population. Because of the state's population.
We elect a president for how many years?
4 years. 4 years.
In what month do we vote for president?
November. November.
What is the name of the President of the United States now?
Joe Biden. Joe Biden.
What is the name of the Vice President of the United States now?
Kamala Harris. Kamala Harris.
If the president can no longer serve, who becomes president?
The The Vice President. The Vice President.
If both the President and the Vice President can no longer serve, who becomes President?
The Speaker of the House. The Speaker of the House.
Who is the Commander-in-Chief of the military?
The President. The President.
Who signs bills to become laws?
The President. The President.
Who vetoes bills?
The President. The President.
What does the President's Cabinet do?
Advises the President. Advises the President.
What are two cabinet-level positions?
Secretary of Agriculture. Secretary of Commerce. Secretary of Agriculture. Secretary of Commerce.
What does the judicial branch do?
Reviews laws. Reviews laws.
What is the highest court in the United States?
The Supreme Court. The Supreme Court.
How many justices are on the Supreme Court?
9. 9.
Who is the Chief Justice of the United States now?
John Roberts. John Roberts.
Under our Constitution, some powers belong to the federal government. What is one power of the federal government?
To print money. To print money.
Under our Constitution, some powers belong to the states. What is one power of the states?
Provide schooling and education. Provide schooling and education.
Who is the governor of your state now?
Answers will vary. District of Columbia residents should answer that DC does not have a governor. Find the current governor of your state at www.usa.gov/states-and-territories.
What is the capital of your state?
Answers will vary. District of Columbia residents should answer that DC is not a state and does not have a capital. Residents of U.S. territories should name the capital of the territory. To find the capital of your state, visit www.simple.wikipedia.org/wiki/list of U.S. state capitals.
What are the two major political parties in the United States?
Democratic and Republican. Democratic and Republican.
What is the political party of the president now?
Democratic Party. Democratic Party.
There are four amendments to the Constitution about who can vote. Describe one of them.
Citizens 18 and older can vote. Citizens 18 and older can vote.
What is one responsibility that is only for United States citizens?
Serve on a jury. Serve on a jury.
Name one right only for United States citizens.
Vote in a federal election. Vote in a federal election.
What are two rights of everyone living in the United States?
Freedom of expression. Freedom of speech. Freedom of expression. Freedom of speech.
What do we show loyalty to when we say the Pledge of Allegiance?
The United States. The United States.
What is one promise you make when you become a United States citizen?
Be loyal to the United States. Be loyal to the United States.
How old do citizens have to be to vote for president?
Eighteen and older.
What are two ways that Americans can participate in their democracy?
Vote, join a political party. Vote, join a political party.
When is the last day you can send in federal income tax forms?
April 15th. April 15th.
When must all men register for the Selective Service?
At age 18. At age 18.
What is one reason colonists came to America?
Freedom. Freedom.
Who lived in America before the Europeans arrived?
American Indians. American Indians.
What group of people was taken to America and sold as slaves?
Africans. Africans.
Why did the colonists fight the British?
Because of high taxes, taxation without representation. Because of high taxes, taxation without representation.
Who wrote the Declaration of Independence?
Thomas Jefferson. Thomas Jefferson.
When was the Declaration of Independence adopted?
1776. July 4th, 1776.
There were 13 original states. Name three.
New Hampshire, New York, New Jersey. New Hampshire, New York, New Jersey.
What happened at the Constitutional Convention?
The Constitution was written. The Constitution was written.
When was the Constitution written?
1787. 1787.
The Federalist Papers supported the passage of the U.S. Constitution. Name one of the writers.
James Madison. James Madison.
What is one thing Benjamin Franklin is famous for?
U.S. diplomat. U.S. diplomat.
Who is the father of our country?
George Washington. George Washington.
Who was the first president?
George Washington. George Washington.
What territory did the United States buy from France in 1803?
Louisiana. Louisiana.
Name one war fought by the United States in the 1800s.
Civil War. Civil War.
Name the U.S. war between the North and the South.
The Civil War. The Civil War.
Name one problem that led to the Civil War.
Slavery. Slavery.
What was one important thing that Abraham Lincoln did?
Freed the slaves. Freed the slaves.
What did the Emancipation Proclamation do?
Freed the slaves. Freed the slaves.
What did Susan B. Anthony do?
Fought for women's rights. Fought for women's rights.
Name one war fought by the United States in the 1900s.
World War One. World War One.
Who was president during World War One?
Woodrow Wilson. Woodrow Wilson.
Who was president during the Great Depression and World War II?
Franklin Roosevelt. Franklin Roosevelt.
Who did the United States fight in World War II?
Japan, Germany, and Italy. Japan, Germany, and Italy.
Before he was president, Eisenhower was a general. What war was he in?
World War II. World War II.
During the Cold War, what was the main concern of the United States?
Communism. Communism.
What movement tried to end racial discrimination?
Civil rights movement. Civil rights movement.
What did Martin Luther King Jr. do?
Fought for civil rights. Fought for civil rights.
What major event happened on September 11, 2001 in the United States?
Terrorists attacked the United States. Terrorists attacked the United States.
Name one American Indian tribe in the United States.
Cherokee. Cherokee.
Name one of the two longest rivers in the United States.
Mississippi River. Mississippi River.
What ocean is on the west coast of the United States?
Pacific Ocean. Pacific Ocean.
What ocean is on the east coast of the United States?
Atlantic Ocean. Atlantic Ocean.
Name one U.S. territory.
Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico.
Name one state that borders Canada.
New York. New York.
Name one state that borders Mexico.
California. California.
What is the capital of the United States?
Washington, D.C. Washington, D.C.
Where is the Statue of Liberty?
New York Harbor. New York Harbor.
Why does the flag have 13 stripes?
Because there were 13 original colonies. Because there were 13 original colonies.
Why does the flag have 50 stars?
Because there is one star for each state. Because there is one star for each state.
What is the name of the national anthem?
The Star Spangled Banner. The Star Spangled Banner.
When do we celebrate Independence Day?
July 4th. July 4th.
Name two national U.S. holidays.
Independence Day. Labor Day. Independence Day. Labor Day.
For more U.S. citizenship practice tests and help guide, click on the subscribe button and notification bell now, so you won't miss our latest videos.